Annyeonghaseyo mga ka-anyong, welcome to my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, we will talk about GOT7's Jinyoung. Only here on Anyong Chika Update! GOT7's Jinyoung is confirmed for new drama joining Kim Go-eun and Ahn Bo-yeon. GOT7 Jinyoung will be starring in Yumi Cells. On July 22nd, it has been confirmed that Jinyoung will be playing the role of Yoo Pabi in the upcoming drama. Yumi Cells is a drama that will be based on hit novel of the same title. It will tell the story of an ordinary office worker named Yumi, told from the perspective of the brain cells in her head controlling her thoughts, feelings, and actions. It has been previously revealed that the confirmed cast are Kim Go-eun as Yumi, Ahn Bo-yeon as Gu-bum, E-Yubi as Ruby, and Park Ji-yeon as Sei. Chinese Min-ho will be making a special appearance as Woo-gi. Jinyoung will be playing as Yumi's popular co-worker, who is sweet, handsome, and intelligent. He appears to be a nearly perfect character and will get entangled in a relationship with Yumi. Jinyoung shared his thought with his new drama. "My first time filming was a touching experience. Thanks to everyone who treated me comfortably on set. I conversed a lot with the director about my character, Bobby. Studying my character diligently allowed me to naturally become a part of that space." Yumi Cells will be directed by Lee Sang-yong, whose previous works include Familiar Wife and Shopping King Louie, and will be co-written by Kim Yoon-ju of Find Me in Your Memory and newcomer Kim Kyung-ran. Song Jae-jung of W, Two Worlds, and Memories of Alhambra has participated as a creator. The drama will premiere sometime this year via TVN and is set to air across multiple seasons. That's it mga ka-anyong! Are you very excited for the upcoming drama of Jinyoung after The Devil Judge? Comment your thoughts below. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and also the notification bell beside the subscribe button for you to be updated on more Anyong Chika updates. See you in my next video. Annyeong!